Jazz Cafe. Duncan is wearing a cowboy shirt, but apparently the jazz police said it would be okay. So, how's everyone out there?
Yeah!
Rage of Boogie.
This is a song about killing your husband.
They all are.
It always gets a cheer, and even if it's just a new madam. But there's someone in the audience who always goes,
yes!
Kill the husband.
Kill them!
It's off our last record, which you can buy over there. It's called Trouble and Strife.
Thank you.
I don't know. Not quite sure. Ladies and gentlemen.
Pat. Pat, can I have a tiny little bit more guitar on the monitor, please?
Oh my God,
I can't be hearing myself thinking here.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ almighty.
This is a title track of our last album. It's called Biodegger Steel. It's one of those many songs that will profit from you guys coming right up to the front. I mean, what you lose in sound quality, you gain in,
sweat,
I don't know, ethereal experience.
Spitting.
Spitting, yeah, right. Well, we played Rebellion was last Sunday, where we had that spitting down. Yeah. All right, featuring Mr. Duncan James' guitar, this is Biodegger Steel.
Thank you. Yeah.
out for Thursday night, eh? Thursday night in August. Thursday night in August during the Olympics. What else? What else? What other distractions do we have? I don't know. So, yeah, we played Rebellion last Sunday, which is like the punk rock festival. And our record label's really proud that we're like probably one of the only bands within the space of 5 days can play the punk rock Rebellion Festival in Blackpool and the jazz club here, the jazz cafe here in Camden. So yeah, kind of cool, eh?
We like.
So since this is a jazz club, we're going to play some Rockabilly. Yeah!
Thanks for jazz,
mate. Right.
Thank you.
Peter Van Patrick? Yeah, there's one on stage, it's a bit of a hard one. And there's some on stage. Probably Manuela's mic, I don't know. Whatever it is. You think it's me? It's always me. And now, since this is the jazz club, Duncan and James will attempt to play a Les Paul song on a Gretsch. In the Olympic discipline of the heptathlon, Mr. Duncan James, his tribute to the late, great Mr. Les Paul.
You ready, guys?
Easy, easy. Mr. Mark Morgan. Is he doing a great job? If you like what he does, go and check out Mike Sanchez, because he plays with him too, okay? Good man. No, not dead, is he? I remember my first beer too. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome all the way from Zurich, Switzerland, also Verona, Italy. The irrefutable, undisputable, shake your bootable, Emmanuel Hamilton.
All the way from Chelsea. in the same hospital that Jimi Hendrix died in. Coincidence? Yes, actually it is. Slapping that great big thing over there and singing and stuff. The one and only Mr. Oliver Baroni.
Thank you. And this song is the story of my life. It's called Long Way Down. Thank you.
When I was young, thank you.
Festival in Spain on the same bill as Status Quo. I kid you not. No, seriously, Status Quo and Demented are on the same bill, yes.
That's really weird.
Yes. Sparky's really proud, so yeah. You can't be with us. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a murder ballad. Sing it if you know it. Featuring Mr. Duncan James and Mamoru Yahuta, this is My Love Forevermore. Thank you.
Thank you. Right on up, we made a buck, so we back have some fun.
Thank you. Thank you.
poor Mark, who's been hearing such a hard time out. They're like, nice playing, but, you know, faster, dude, faster. But we're still smiling, and we're coming at that. We took it well. Thank you.
Jimmy Buffett.